And this was the story of a lucky kid. Would you believe that this kid I'm talking about is the same man standing in front of you right now? How could somebody who had to fight much harder than anybody else for every little thing he ever owned be able to provide anything his family needs? My family is the most important thing in my life. I would die for my family. It's not about how life is treated. It's not about how rich or poor you grew up. It's about how hard you fight to make people honor you. How hard you go into strife to make people respect you. And how far you're willing to go to make people fear you. I am Teoman.